name. We lift up your name, Jesus. We thank you, Father God. Lord, my God, I thank you, Lord. I bless your name. I give glory and honor in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, my God, I bleed the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. I ask the blood of Jesus to fight for us. Blood of Jesus, 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 blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover this prayer with the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. Of the blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Lord, my God, I thank you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I cover this prayer with the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus. Orama shakara baraba santera rabakuraba ropo shantere rabakuraba rabasanta. Oh, yes, Lord. I bleed the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus. I cover this prayer with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. Evil arrows go back to the sender in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil eyes, I command you to go blind right now in Jesus' name. I bind and cast out every satanic messenger in the mighty name of Jesus. Any spirit of monitoring spirit, wicked powers, wicked agents of Satan. You are a liar. I crush you into pieces. Be crushed by the power and the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I bleed the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. 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 Welcome. God is good. Welcome, newcomers. Welcome. Thank you for coming. YouTube, welcome. Welcome, everyone. Thank you. Thank you for joining. Invite your followers. God is good. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Welcome once again. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Isigi. Welcome from Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry, Brampton, Ontario, Canada. Welcome once again. Today I'm going to talk to you the subject called Crushing Witches and Wizard Operation Curses or Operating Curses. Crushing Witches and Wizard Operating Curses. Welcome. There are powers of witchcraft called witches and wizards operating curses. These powers, they are specialists in putting people's curses, they put curses in people. They are responsible of backsliding. You see people, you see a Christian born again, but he cannot live in a righteous way. These wizards, they put a curse. They put a curse on a Christian, and it works. Yes, these curses, the witches put curses on Christian, and it works. Many Christians, they are living under the curses of witches and wizards. You find Christians even in the church of God, there's a lot of Christians, there's a lot of wizards, there's a lot of witches. Not even the outside, in the church. So that's why we need to remove those curses. We need to stop them. We have to crush them. We have to destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, there is power. God himself will cut them off. God will destroy them. God will crush them. It is the word of God says. That's why I'm coming with the scriptures to pack you up and know that what we are doing, it is the Bible, it is biblical, because many people, they are living under witchcraft curses, under witchcraft attack, under witchcraft oppression. Therefore, people of God, I am going to read from the book of Ezekiel 13 verse 13 to 23. Ezekiel 13 verse 13 to 23. The Bible says, therefore, thus says the Lord God, I will cause a storm, a wind to break forth my fury, and there shall be a flooding rain in my anger, and great hailstones in fury to consume it. So I will break down the wall you have plastered with untempered mortar, and bring it down to the ground, so that its foundation will be uncovered. It will fall, and you shall be consumed in the midst of it. Then you shall know that I am the Lord. Thus will I accomplish my wrath on the wall and on those who have plastered it with untempered mortar. And I will say to you, the wall is no more, nor those who plastered it, that is the prophet of Israel, who prophesies concerning Jerusalem, and who see visions of peace for her when there is no peace, says the Lord God. Likewise, son of man, set your face against the daughters of your people, who prophesies out of their own heart, prophesies against them, and say, thus says the Lord God, woe to women who sew magic charms on their shapes and make veils for the heads of people of every height to hunt souls. Will you hunt the souls of my people and keep yourself alive? And will you provide me among my people for handful of burial and for pieces of bread, killing people who should not die, and keeping people alive who should not be alive, by your lying to my people who listen to your lies? Therefore, thus says the Lord God, behold, I am against your magic charms by which you hunt souls. They are like birds. I will tear them down. I will tear them from your hands and let the souls go. The souls you hunt like birds, I will also tear off your veils and deliver my people out of my hand, and they shall no longer be as prey in your hand. Then you shall know that I am the Lord. Because with lies you have made the heart of the righteous sad, whom I have not made sad, you have strengthened the hands of the wicked, so that he does not turn from his wicked way to save his life. Therefore, you should no longer envision filthy, nor practice divination, for I will deliver my people out of your hand, and they shall know that I am the Lord. Listen, people of God, this is the word of God. This is the scripture. The Bible is talking against wizards, against witches, against wicked people, against Satanists. So there is no way we can watch them to curse people and make people sad, make people feel sad, make people backslide, make people sick. God is good. Look at what the Bible is saying. Let's look from verse 17. What the Bible says. Hallelujah. The Bible says, likewise, son of man, set your face against the daughters of your people, who prophesies out of their own heart, prophesies against them, and it says, And say, thus says the Lord God, woe to women who sew magic charms on their selves and make veils for their head for people of every height of heart souls. Will you hurt souls of my people and keep yourself alive? And will you provide me among my people for handful of berry and for pieces of bread, killing people who should not die and keeping alive who should not alive by your lying to my people who listen to lies. Therefore, thus says the Lord God, behold, I am against your magic charms by which you hunt souls. They are like birds. I will tear them from your hands and let the soul go, the soul of hunt like birds. I will also tear off your veils and deliver my people out of your hands, and they shall no longer be as play in your hand. They shall know that I am the Lord. Because with lies you have made the heart of the righteous sad. They have made the life of the righteous. They have made Christians sad. They are Christians who are very sad because of what the witches and wizards are doing. Because of these witches and wizards operating curses. They put curses on people. They make people... I'm reading from the book of Ezekiel. This is Ezekiel. If you came late, I'm reading from the book of Ezekiel, Ezekiel 13, verse 13 to 23. You go there, read. You go and read. I am talking to witches and wizards. I'm talking to the wicked people. Yes, who make other people sad. If you know you make people sad, if you are a witch, you know, don't think that the witchcraft is a different person. You could be a witch and you have no idea. If you are rebellious, making the pastors cry, making other members in the church cry, making them sad, you hunt people, you are a gossip, you are the person who fight people. You are a witch. Now the Bible is talking here witches and wizards. They are so wicked and evil. They have made people, they can't work, they cannot do anything. They make people become useless. They put a curse. Somebody start drinking, it become alcohol, it become addiction. Somebody turn herself or himself for anything. It has changed so many people because of the curses of the wizards and the witches and the wizards. They put a curse, so the Bible is against them. That's why the Bible is telling Ezekiel to prophesy against them. They are daughters. They are women who prophesy lies. They are all over. The Bible. It is not only women. We see even men. But now I'm talking what the Bible says. There are some women who are wizards and witches, and they are very demonic, like Jezebel in the Bible. She was a witch, and she was very powerful. She had people who were following her. She even went and killed the prophet of God. She killed the prophet of God. That's why the Bible is talking. You see, some witches and wizards, they call themselves prophetess. These witches, they are expert and backsliding people and bringing the church down, make the righteous people sad. So we have to crush them. Hallelujah. You see, the verse 22, the Bible says, because with their lies you have made the heart of the righteous sad, whom I have not made sad, and you have strengthened the hands of the wicked, so that they does not turn from his wicked. You know, they make the people innocent people, righteous people sad. They make them sad. And they make the wicked strong. The wicked grow strong. That is what even the Bible says in the book of Timothy, that the last day the wicked will be perilous time, where the wicked will be more wicked than before. So this is what the Bible says. This is King James Bible. It says that you strengthen the hands of the wicked so that he does not turn from his wicked. You know, you go and bless them and make sure that you know, these satanic wizards people, they get another wizard who is stronger than them. Then they can prophesy to each other and people will grab hands and public. They are prophetess. They are in the house of God. They are in the house of God. Now, when they prophesy to each other and say, yes, 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 yeah, they see like a camera. They see you like papers. They can talk and tell you exactly. That's what you want. But at the end, you will be sad and cry. Yeah? They put a lot of witchcraft in you. And you have no idea. And you follow them like sheep, like a blind sheep. The Bible is talking here. Read this Bible. Read the Word of God. That's why many people, they don't like these prayers. When the truth is there, the truth will stand firm, but the lies will be finished. I'm telling you that the truth, this is the Word of God. How many people right now are so sad because of the wicked, because of these wizards and witches? Prophetess have destroyed you. This is satanic prophets and prophetess who are called themselves. And now they are making people sad. They wish. Look at that, verse 23, the Bible says, therefore, you shall no longer envision filthy, nor practice divination, for I will deliver my people out of your hand, and you shall know that I am the Lord. The Lord is going to deliver you from the hands of those satanic wizards and wizard operation in the mighty name of Jesus. Verse 22 of Ezekiel, the Bible says, with lies, you have made the heart of the righteous sad. Depression comes to the heart of the righteous through magic practice. Utter translation stated that the heart of the righteous are discouraged and disheartened. You know, they are the one causing people to have depressed. Depressed people. They make people to have depressed. They make people. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God, you are so good. They are attacking network now. Hallelujah. The network is being attacked because of this message. The devil is a liar, a liar, a liar, a liar. Rabba shantara rabba kuraba rabba santa. Ropo shantara rabba kuraba rabba santere rabba kuraba. Rama shantoro robo kura baraba santa. Rapa shantoro robo kura baraba santa. Rama shantoro robo kura baraba santa. O rama shantara raba kura baraba santa. O rama shantoro robo kura baraba santa. Rapa shantara raba kura baraba santa. Re raba kura ba. O rama shantara raba kura baraba santa. Rapa shantara raba kura ba. This is the power of the devil. The power of Lucifer. They have attacking the internet. They have attacked the work here. Yes, the devil, you are a liar. You are a liar, Satan. I bleed the blood of Jesus. 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 O Rama Shantoro Robo Kuraba. Rama Shantara Raba Kuraba. Rama Shantoro Robo Kuraba. O Rama Shantara Raba Kuraba Raba Sanda. I bleed the blood of Jesus. Yes. Pray, 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 pray in the spirit. Pray for this internet. They have attacked the internet. Because I'm exposing them. Now they are a jealousy. The YouTube is being cut off. they have attacked the internet. O Rama Shantara Raba Kuraba Raba Santara Raba Kuraba. O Rama Shantere Raba Kuraba Raba Santa. Rama Shantara Raba Kuraba Raba Santa. Rama Shantere Raba Kuraba Raba Santa. Yes, Lord, my God, my Father. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you. Lord, you are a great God. There is no one like you. Devil, Satan, you are a liar. You are a powerless, yes. You are a liar. This message will go, whether you like it or not. The Word of God, you will never stop the Word of God. There were some experts who were so strong than you, and they did stop the work of God. Hallelujah. It will go. The work of God will continue. Devil, Satan, you have no power to stop the work of God. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Rabba shantara rabba kuraba. Rama shantoro robo kuraba. O rabba shantara rabba kuraba rabba santa. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. My God, my God. I bless your name, Jesus. O rama shantoro robo kuraba. Rama shantara rabba kuraba. Rabba shantoro robo kuraba. O rama shantara rabba kuraba. Yes, Lord, my God. O rama shantara rabba kuraba. Oh, yes, Lord, my God. I bless your name. I bless you, Jesus. You are a wonderful. Word of God, I bless your name. Word of God, I thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be the name of Jesus. Yes, yes. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. I want to see if YouTube is working. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Satan, you are a liar. You are a liar. You are a liar. You are a liar. Yes, I know the internet is not working. There's nothing I can do, but it is one. This message is going to be in YouTube. I will download because I've saved somewhere. Even if the YouTube is not working, the message will be there. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Oraba shantarala bakuraba. Raba shantororo bakuraba. Raba shantarala bakuraba. It's not the network. It's just the internet. They broke the internet. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, Rama Shantarala Bakuraba Santarala Bakuraba. Wi-Fi. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. My God, I bless you. God, I thank you. Okay. I will continue because I know this one is there. Hallelujah. The Bible says, therefore, you shall no longer invention filthy, nor practice divination, for I will deliver my people out of your hand, and you shall know that I am the Lord. Verse 22. That is what the Bible says. Yeah, that is the hacker I've entered. Now I can't get the internet. This is strong. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord, my Father. Thank you, Jesus. Verse 22, the Bible says that they have made people sad. They lies. They have made the heart of the righteous sad. They have made the heart of the righteous sad. Depression comes to the heart of the righteous through magic practice. You know, these are witches and wizards. They have made the righteous sad, depression, sickness, and diseases, taking away your business, making you to fail. You lose your business, and then nothing working for you. Oh, hallelujah! They make you to be discouraged, disheartened. The righteous are witches. The righteous are targeted. Targets, and they saw the effect of witchcraft on God's people. That's what the Bible says. The Bible says in Ezekiel 13, verse 19, and would you prevent me among my people for handful of berry and for piece of bread, killing people who should not die and keeping people alive who should not alive by your lying to my people who listen to your lies. You see, Ezekiel says, God says in Ezekiel 13, verse 19, that witches will turn away my people from me. Witches will turn the people of God from God. How many ministers and other Christians are backslider because of every demonic influence induced by witches? Many people, they are backslider. They are backslider. Because of this evil. Because of this evil of witches. There are many Christians, many ministers. They have backslided completely. They go home and close down the church. When I went home last year. My son was telling me, a pastor was very powerful. A pastor who was clapping like a drum. When he beats the hands, when he claps, you can hear very far distance. He was so much anointed and seen. Now this man, I saw him walking miserable on the road. So I said, is that not pastor so and so? Then my son told me, no, he's not a pastor anymore. He backslid, he closed the church and told the people go. He even dismantled the church. And now there's nothing there. So you see, this is witchcraft. It is witchcraft. Witchcraft have turned away many people. Many, many, many ministers and many Christians, they are backslide. Such a terrible thing can happen to God's people through witchcraft. They can be saddened, depression. They can be ensnared, captive. They can be stained, premature death. They can be turned away, backsliding. They can be backslide. Hallelujah. Many people. I was praying for a sister, a sister pastor. I don't know. She was in YouTube. And this pastor woman, her husband backslided and went and lived with another woman. The man left the church for the woman and went and lived with another woman in another city. Now this woman called me and crying, saying, "Woman of God, please help me. My husband is living with a woman right now. He has left the church. I am here. I'm here in the church by myself. The husband has gone." Then I told her, "Don't worry. Let's pray." We prayed. The man came home and apologized. And everybody, congregation, all the members, all everybody knew that he's living with somebody, with a woman. You see, that is witchcraft. It's not normal. They make people sad. They make people discouraged. Yes. Remember the thing which can happen to God's people, to the righteous. If they are unaware of the pearls of witchcraft, they can be thrown, they can brought into the state of oppression and depression, unexplainable sadness, anxious and heart affliction. When there is no reason for feeling outcast or disheartened, everything can be going well for the believer. He can be hardly prosperous and yet be covered with the strange pall of oppression, a dark cloud which settles in from nowhere. It can come from a witchcraft. Believers can become enslaved, losing their power to make the right kind of decision. Those who have experience in dealing with witchcraft have seen many killed by occult power. This power can also turn one away from the truth and cause backsliding. Paul is telling us to put on the helm of God for the protection against witchcraft. Paul is telling us to put the full hammers of God for against witchcraft. And that's the book, and Paul is addressing witchcraft in the book of Ephesians 6:10-18. That's why Paul was saying, put full hammer of God so that you can stand in the day of the wicked day. Now Paul is saying in the book of Ephesians 6:10-18, finally, be strong in the Lord and in his might power. Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's scheme. So that you can stand against the devil's scheme. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers and against the authority and against the powers of this dark world and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavens realm. Therefore, put on the full armor of God so that when the day of evil comes, you will be able to stand your ground, and after you have done everything to stand firm, then when with the belt of truth packed and around your waist, with the breastplate of righteousness in place, and with your feet fitted with the readiness that you comes from the gospel of peace. In attention to all this, take off the shield of faith with which you can extinguish all the flaming arrows of the evil one. Take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God, and pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all kinds of prayers and requests. With this in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the saints. Amen. You know, Paul is telling us to put on full armor of God because there are schemes of the devil. There is witchcraft who are planning to destroy you. That's why we need to pray in tongues. That's why you see the Bible is telling us because he had gone through this experience. I myself have gone a lot of experience of this. I was attacked so much, physically and spiritually. So that's why Paul is saying that pray always in the spirit. Let us pray. That's why sometimes I can spend even 15 minutes to pray in the spirit, so to clear the way. And I know that the enemy, the witches and wizards are not happy. They will try to do everything to stop and attack and affect the people. No one will attack this ministry and go free. Any hacker, wherever you are trying to affect this ministry. You are trying to attack the internet. You are trying to attack the cell phone. Today is your hand. You will not function again. You will not function. You will never have hands to function, because the Bible says they will cut off the hands. They will cut off and destroy them. If you cannot repent, you are finished. You are finished completely. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. In the book of Ezekiel 13:23, God states, your handkerchief also will tear and deliver my people out of your hand. God wants his people free from any spells, curses, or hexes, which has been sent them through practitioner of the occult heart. Witches and divination are in the book of Michael 5 verse 12. The Bible says, I will cut off sorcerers from your hands, and you shall have no soothsayers. God's attitude towards witchcraft is clearly reflected here. It is preempted, considered abomination, and abominable in his eyes. I will destroy your witches, and you will no longer cast spells, in the book of Nahum 3:4. All because of the war of arrest of harlots. These are the Bible is saying, who slaves nations by our prostitution and the people by our witches. You can read the book of Nahum 3:4. There are the numbers of the scriptures that which God is really against the witches and the wizards. God has said he will destroy, he will crush them, he will cut their hands. Anyone who is practicing witchcraft, wizards, and evil, they will cut them off in Jesus' name. People think that is rubbish. When I'm here explaining, talking to you, some people think that this is rubbish. Why is it this woman talking about witches? But you have no idea how many people are suffering, being attacked, being saddened. As the scripture says, read that the book of Ezekiel 13 and see how many people are saddened. People are dying, and the people who are supposed to die, they are alive, but good people have gone because of witches. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. They are specialists in witches and had developed it to high degree. They are selling nations through their world and family through their witches. In Isaiah 44, verse 26 to 20, Isaiah 44, verse 24 to 25. This is what the Lord says. You are a redeemer who formed you in the womb. I am the Lord who has made all things, who alone switched out the heaven, who spread out the heart by myself. Who fools the sons of false prophets and make fools of diviners, who overthrow the learning of the wise and turn it nonsense. Both the Old and the New Testament, it makes clear. You see, if you read the Bible, the Bible says, I am the Lord who will make all things, who alone switch out of the heaven, who spread out of the heart by myself, who fools the sons of false prophets and make them full of the divination. So God is dealing with them. It is one to make them foolish and make them mad. Look at that scripture again. God is against them. He will cut them, he will crush them and make them mad. The witches that they are making you mad, God himself will make them foolish and mad in the name of Jesus. Both the Old and the New Testament, make repeated reference to the practice of witchcraft and sorcerers. Wherever these practices are referred to, they are always condemned by God. God condemned them. God does not like witches and wizards. God condemned them. You can see the Bible is declaring. There are so many scriptures talking about that. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Bible condemns all forms of witchcraft, witches, wizards, and the word of God. The word of God repeatedly saying of their murders, nor their sorcerers, nor their fornication, nor for their thieves. That's Revelation 9, verse 21. All the right of the candle shine no more at all in thee, and the voice of the bridegroom and of the bride shall be heard no more at all in thee. For the merchants were the great men of the heart, for by the sorcerers were all nations deceived. Revelation 18, verse 23. All this scripture is condemning the witchcraft. The final book of God's word, which deals with the end time, one might expect murder, fornication, and thief to be whispered sins in the last days, because we see a continual increase of these sins with even every passing year. Yes, thank you, Jesus. According to God's word, we can expect to see our increase in sorcery as the second coming of the Lord Jesus Christ draw near. I pray by the power in the blood of Jesus. I decree by the power in the blood of Jesus right now, wizards and witches, I decree great casualty upon witches and wizards operating in your neighborhood, in your house, in your family, in your workplace. Let the judgment of God fall upon them, and God shall torment the powers of the darkness working against you, both at night and in the morning. The night shall carry terror, anger against all satanic powers that are standing against you. I command the storm of destruction to cut upon every satanic power that is against your health in the mighty name of Jesus. I take the authority by the power in the blood of Jesus to condemn and cross out all witches and wizards in the mighty name of Jesus. I throw all the transaction contrary to your breakthrough, every power champing answer to your prayers. I command them to disappear by the blood of Jesus. I shake them out, the seeds of darkness in your heavens. I reject the powers of satanic human government over your finances in the mighty name of Jesus. By the authority and the power in the blood of Jesus, I take the authority, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus. I command these powers to live and dust against you. I decree a half of your garment over your life. I turn the table against every sorcerer in the place of your employment, in the and the business, at your church, at your workplace. No witch or wizards will prosper in that place of your workplace, your business, your place of your church, your house, your neighbor, in the mighty name of Jesus. All satanic power can no longer kidnap your spirit in Jesus' name. I take the authority by the power in the blood of Jesus. By the authority in the blood of Jesus, I now take the name of Jesus Christ and the blood of Jesus to seal and protect you, your family, your children, in Jesus' name. Right now, your prayer has become earthquake and storms in the camp of the devil that is against your life. The Lord shall gather his arm against powers that are against your air intelligence, growth, or sickness in your life, known or unknown. I command them to receive heavenly storm or conspiracy against any part of your body. I command them to receive destruction now in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power in the authority in the blood of Jesus, the storms of the Lord shall pursue and overtake all of the powers conspiring for your demotion. From now, all your enemies will start to fight themselves. I decree confusion into the camp of your enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I command every foundation or covenant and agreement ringing in your family and your foundation. I rebuke them and be bound in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I bind and cast out every satanic holiday your people keep for the devil standing against you. Be dismantled. be dismantled by fire and melt, including the evil covenant and agreement and vows and others and promises in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I take the authority by the power and the blood of Jesus to rebuke and cast out, to repeat and cast out and destroy and rebuke every evil covenant and agreement of eating in the dreams in Jesus' name. I take the authority by the power in the blood of Jesus to break every evil covenant with the water spirit and the yoke attached to it in Jesus' name. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I take the authority to condemn and break and cancel every covenant with any idol and the yokes attached to it in Jesus' name. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I condemn and command every and command the fire of God to roast the forces of interest and the obstacles and paralyze their powers in the mighty name of Jesus. I take the authority and condemn and command by the power in the blood of Jesus, let the Lord, let the Holy Ghost effect immediately breakthrough in every area of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, as your people confess that your deliverance shall remain permanent forever by to be reversed again in Jesus' name, I break and cancel all covenant blood, all soul tie entered into you, your spirit, entered into with the spirit, husband and spirit wife. Let them die, be crushed and be rendered powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, I thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, I lift up your name. Lord, I thank you, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus. I take the authority by the power in the blood of Jesus to return to your property in your possession in the spirit world, including dowry, whatsoever was used for your marriage and the covenants in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command the dowry and possession that was used against you to marry you in the spiritual realm. I command those dowry. I command the gifts they brought you. They are marrying you in the spiritual realm. I set them fire. I condemn them and I cast them in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, every negative household covenant affecting your destiny of your people in your family line, I break them by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. I condemn and cast out every agent of darkness operating evil covenant in your family line. I command them to be arrested by the fire of God and burned to ashes in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, my Father, I cast out and burn out every power that wants to renew negative family covenant upon your life. I command them to fall down and be destroyed in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I come against every covenant, every evil covenant, and in the mighty name of Jesus, I break them and destroy them and command them to be rendered and powerless in Jesus' name. You evil covenant of evil petition in your family line working against you, I curse you, I bind you, I curse you out in Jesus' name. I nullify your covenant of general problem functioning against you in the name of Jesus. Every covenant of spirit of contamination, confusion, and conflict, destroying destinies and blessings in your family line, I cast them out, I bind them out, I break them out, I render them powerless in Jesus' name. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I come against every evil covenant and satanic covenant, witchcraft and wizard covenant. They have vows and they have said that you will never achieve anything, you will never have anything. They are liars. I break them and destroy them. I revoke their covenant and I revoke their covenant in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, I thank you, Father God. Every evil covenant operating in your life that attracts or bring venom of evil pattern in your life, I cancel them and raise them in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, in the name of Jesus, I bleed the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus. Lord, my God, I thank you. I thank you, I thank you, and I bless you. I give you all the glory, oh God. I break you, evil covenant, that disconnect your life from prosper, from progress, blessings, favor, good luck, serving and loving God, good health, and long life in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, I thank you, Lord Jesus. I lift up your name. I give God glory and honor in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. You are a wonderful God. My God and my Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I come against evil covenant operating in your life that is bringing diversities, mischiefs, and tears and pains in your life, in Jesus' name. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I come against every negative household covenant affecting your destiny of your people in your family, line and break by fire in Jesus' name. My God and my Father, I stand against powers of darkness and the wicked power that is working against your family altar. It is covenant speaking against your life. I break them and destroy them and bind them in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, I come against darkness, the prayer of darkness against you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, my Father, I thank you. Oh Lord, I praise your name, Jesus. Every agent of darkness operating evil covenant in your life and your family line, I command them to be arrested and bind in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, I thank you, Lord Jesus. I come against every evil family prison power empowered with the evil covenant holding you down from fulfilling destiny. In the name of Jesus Christ, I break you, I destroy you, I dismantle you, I command you to die and be destroyed forever. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my God, I bless you. Lord, I thank you. Father, I give you the glory. I give you all the honor. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I lift your name up to honor you, to thank you, to glorify your name, and give you the glory in Jesus' name. My God and my Father, I thank you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, every international witches and wizards, hear the word of the Lord. Your agreement with the devil, I destroy them. You will not function anymore in Jesus' name. All demonic spirits attached to all these covenant and curses, be roasted with the fire of God in Jesus' name. I break every evil covenant with the water spirit and the yoke attached in it in Jesus' name. Oh, Lord, my Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I bless your name. I bless you, Lord. I give all the glory, my God. My Father and my God, I thank you, Jesus. Oh, Rama Shakara Marama Santo, Robo Shakara Baraba Santa, Rama Shantoro Robo Kuraba, Randa Santoro Robo Kuraba, Robo Santiri Rama Santa, Rama Shantoro Rama Salala Bakuria, Robo Rama Sita, Rama Shanto, glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah, my God. My God, my God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. My God, in the mighty name of Jesus. I'm still breaking them and still breaking the wizards and witches in the mighty name of Jesus. Witches and wizards, oppression, I break you. I break your covenant. I break you. I destroy you in Jesus' name. I break your covenant and contrary, your fathers and your mothers and your mothers and your extra entrant with the devil because of help, gift, protection, direction, and any type of service that you got from the devil standing against you in the name of Jesus. I break them. I break them. I break them. I destroy them in Jesus' name. I break and loose you from every inherited evil covenant in the name of Jesus. I break and destroy every evil covenant in your fathers and your mothers made with the water spirit working against you. I break them. I destroy them. Be broken and be rendered powerless in Jesus' name. I break every covenant. I break every curses. I break them. I break them. I break them. I render them in the mighty name of Jesus. Break, break, break. Break, 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 break every covenant of your father's house and your mother's house made with the desert spirit working against you. Be broken by the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. I break them. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, my Father. In Jesus' name, many people are the one to be set free. Some people, they need this prayer. They need this prayer to be broken in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Oh, Ramashanta Ralaba, I break your laws also in Jesus' name. Every evil covenant of your fathers and your mothers made with witchcraft spirit standing against you, be broken by the blood of Jesus. Oh, Ramashanta Ralama Kuria, Rabba, this is good. I love this. I love this. Hallelujah. God is good. God is good. If, you know, parents can make covenant. Parents can make vow. Some parents are witches and wizards. But they can do things, or sometimes they are unconsciously. They don't know what they are doing. but maybe they want to help their children, and they ended in the hand in evil, in the witchcraft, and the witchcraft have given them witches, and now they have no idea what they are wanting. That's why we pray these prayers. You never know if your parents are witches and wizards. You don't know. That's why you need to pray this prayer. It will deliver you in the mighty name of Jesus. Rama Shando, Rama Santa, Priyakasida Ramostia, Nan Stalop, Dastakam, Kurama City, Rama Santa, Procasta Costa Nastopia, Odiastida Masta, Mari Masokolinda Tosta Bad, Mari Mosotelinanda Masiti Ridabakodi, Ari Sando Tasosa, Hisa Mesame Cantastoma, Mari Masota Distaroba Canta, Priacastoda Namasta Dias Ostaba, Oria Mashanta, Pra Sando, Iramasati Remasan. Yes, yes, Lord, my Father. Yes, Lord, my God. People are experts to listen and hear what I'm saying in tongues. They can translate you. They will confirm what I'm saying. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus, my God. O Rama Shanto Rorabakuria. Yes. Every evil covenant of your father's house and your mother's house with masculine spirit working against you, I command them to be broken, to be break into pieces in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, my Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you. Father, I thank you. Lord, I bless you. Lord, I give you all the glory. God, I give you all the honor. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. 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 Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Amen, 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 amen. If anybody wants this prayer, there are more prayers, but I can't do it all at that. Well, I don't know. If you need them, if you have been sad, if you have been attacked so much with these witches and wizards, you need this prayer. Call me. Give a donation of an amount. I will help you. You need to do this prayer by yourself. You can pray this prayer, this one prayer points, this book, you can do it. I'm telling you, if you lock yourself praying this prayer, your life, you will be delivered. You don't need any minister. You don't need any prophet. You don't need anybody. You just pray, confess yourself. If not, I'm going to make a separate video for this, and I will give it to you. It will be private because I have some private videos. I will send it to you, and you will listen. If you have problem of reading, you can't concentrate because some people, the witches, they can attack you, can't read. When you start reading, you will feel sleep. You will feel tired. You will feel so tired, you can't able, even the Bible, you can't read. The moment you start reading, the battle starts. You feel tired, you sleep. When you go to bed, you lay down, you sleep goes. I know, because they make you sad, it is a serious thing. People of God, you have to be smarter than them. You have to use every method to break them. Because they have attacked you. They have attacked your brain. They have attacked your mind. They have attacked you. They don't want you to read. It's wicked. It's evil. Yes. People, they don't. You can't. You can read magazine. You can watch TV hours. But the moment you come to do the work of God or pray, you yawn. You yawn. You feel so tired, you can't even stay. Right now, even some people are sleeping. That's why I don't bring the prayer line. Because sometimes prayer line, people will sleep. Even if it's 9 o'clock, 7 o'clock, anytime. They don't, because these witches, they don't want you to listen the word of God. Thank you very much. God bless you. Give a donation and I will give you the prayer and it will help you in Jesus' name. Call me. Our number, my brother, my dear brother, pull that number up in YouTube. You need this number. You can reach me 905-792-3798. You can reach me if you need this prayer and give a donation for it. I will give you about 20 pages. It can be about 20 pages. So you call me. It's a small book. You will meditate and stay on it. It will help you and change your life completely in Jesus' name. Even me, I'm going to pray more because I have seen something which is not right. And I know that anyone attacking this ministry is calling the barrio, is calling death. He doesn't love himself. Because I know many, they try to attack. But every arrow, I send them back to the sender. They cannot. They are trying to interfere with this ministry, our ministry as a covenant with God, so you cannot do anything. You will lose your life for nothing. Just leave the ministry, go away. If you don't like the ministry, don't come, go away and leave this ministry. Some people are sent by the agents to come and try, and you cannot do it. I'm telling you, you will waste your time and you will die premature death. If you love your life, don't ever try to pray against this ministry, because you will not win. Hallelujah. Yes, yes, the ministry is covered by the blood of Jesus. I have beautiful people. I have faithful people. I have people all over the world praying for this ministry. Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for praying for me. Thank you. God bless you. That's why I love you so much. I love you. I love you. And there's nothing I can do about it. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your prayer. Keep on praying for me. I'm praying for you in Jesus' name. If you want to become a partner, you always contact me and I will fix you. Your name will be on top of the other names, so God will help in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful time, people of God. Love you. See you tomorrow. Thank you. Bye. Yeah, thank you so much. Sorry, YouTube. You know how the enemies be attack the internet. Amen. Thank you. Yes, amen.